Alright, so this is my 2015 150R. A little small for me now, but I'm just gonna do a cold start video real quick. Mine needs a little change, but it worked for right now. It's currently like 45 degrees, so start it up here real quick. I would normally wear gear, but I mean, I just got my stuff on. Don't want to put my stuff on just to start it, so I just do this.
What I do is first, I turn the gas on, pull the choke out, and I give it 3 twists of throttle, and kick it slowly 3 times. Twist.